Hey yo, what's up everybody? Jimmy Spikeley here, Jimmy Reviews, and today I'm gonna let you guys know why I love Adidas. So as far as running, Adidas changed the whole game. I mean, in the running world, we were chilling. When we had our Lunar, we had our Asics Gel, we were cool. But then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, here came Adidas. And they said, hey guys, we got something new on the table. And I was like, oh, well, sure, Adidas, like, what do you got? And they were like, we call it Boost. Boost? What's that? And when I first tried the Energy Boost, I was like, is this real life? I mean, we all know ball is life, but at that moment, Boost was life. I mean, before Boost, nothing was that comfortable, that springy, and can also look good. Like, Boost is life. You know why it sells so much? Because it feels good, it looks good, and it performs good, baby. And you know how I know Adidas is doing something right? Because everyone else is copying them. Let's go down that list. Saucony Everrun, Ultra Ego, Brooks DNA Amp. So now it's funny because now everyone's doing the energy return gimmick. But Adidas is what made that popular. But now everyone has to imitate, like always. And yes, you Nike, ZoomX, Nike React, energy return this. Nope. They already did it. So meanwhile, in the running world, everyone's talking about breaking 2 hours in the marathon. Breaking this, breaking that. You know what? Let's just run. Let's not worry about breaking anything. Let's just run faster than we did before. And eventually it'll happen. So in 2017, everyone's saying their shoe's the fastest shoe ever. Their shoe's gonna break barriers and perform better than any shoe by 1%, by 3%, by 4%, by whatever. But what brand owns the world record for the marathon? What brand? Don't worry, I'll wait. Adidas. And that was years ago. And of course, it had Boost. And I won't hear any of you Nike supporters saying, you know, at that Breaking 2 event, the Vaporfly Elite was one of the fastest. That didn't count. And did I mention that Adidas shoes look good? There's a reason why the Ultra Boost was selling out like crazy when it first came out. With Adidas, I could look good, feel good, and perform good. Sign me up. I'm sorry, New Balance, but yeah. And Adidas is doing well in every single sports category. They own soccer. They're taking over running. And in basketball, the biggest debate I have on here is the Ultra Boost a running shoe? Is it a casual shoe? You know what? That's the best thing because it works for everybody. Because if you're a runner who likes Ultra Boost, great. You can run in the shoe. If you're someone who wants to wear it for casual use, great. It looks good. So pretty much both sides are winning, which is a good thing. All right, guys, let me know what you guys think about Adidas. Is it good? I mean, we all know it's good. What's your favorite Adidas shoe? Let me know. With that said, subscribe, thumbs up, thumbs down, do what you want. And as always, I'll see you guys in the comment section below. Later.